Didn't like being in Paris when it was that hot.
This is departing Invergordon, the gateway to Inverness.
I bet you it's some kind of drill boat. Let's look at those
And this is where they dismantle oil rigs.
And I think that's what it does. I think it.
And it looks like those are the bases of wind turbines. Offshore wind turbines. I think that's what they are. They were talking about that. They look enormous.
Yeah, because for them to drill.
Absolutely enormous. And so yeah, it's nice to see the base of those. These are the bases of offshore wind turbine platforms here in Invergordon, Scotland, which they are doing somehow in concert or in conjunction with decommissioning former oil rigs.